There are two types of retaining walls, a gravity wall and a soil stabilized wall. A gravity wall is defined as the weight, width, depth, and setback of the units giving it its integrity. A soil stabilized wall is a gravity wall where you're using GeoGrid behind it to expand the gravity capabilities of the block alone. In this case, we have grid stabilization, even two courses below grade, 4 feet deep. This wall is going to turn out great.